whatever question may come in your business studies exam. Okay, these are the sample question we will discuss today, so that you should know what type of question may come. Now you just started the same thing, what is the BST budget, what is the accountancy budget. Whenever the time will come, I will give you what is the BST budget, okay? You do not don't attend the class only for the project, then you will actually making wrong thing. Most of the, from today you just award, you should share that attendance is compulsory for today, from today actually, okay? Each and every student should attend the online classes as per the rule. Otherwise, it is very difficult for you to sit in the board exam, because there is a certain percentage you should maintain. Okay, and they will see either if this percentage is not maintained, they will not actually cannot sit the board exam. So percentage should be maintained through the online classes. Okay, and you should share this information with your friend also. Whatever, what? Okay. Now we will actually discuss about some of the MCQ question will be there, that is certain. All the question in the form of MCQ. Now what type of question may come? That is, this function of management decide, suppose number one, this function of management, decides what to do and how to do. Now there is option number A, organizing. Number B, controlling. Number C, directing. Number D, planning. Now you have to say what is the right answer. This function of management decides what to do and how to do. Number A, organizing, option is there. Number A, organizing. Number B, controlling. Number C, directing. Number D, planning. What is the right answer? What is that, Sodhudev? Message is come. Okay, whatever. Now, what is the right answer? What is the right answer? The chapter we thoroughly going through, we have to tell what is the right answer. Now this functional management decides what to do and how to do. Which function actually? That is a five function. One is planning. Second is organizing. Third is directing. Fourth is staffing. Fifth is controlling. So what function falls? What to do and how to do is related with planning. Planning means what to do and how to do. Okay, they plan first what is the objectives, what is the goals. So this planning actually is known as a, this time, this is the right answer. Now come to the another question. Go through the whole chapter very point basis, because whenever the MCQ question will come, you have to read the all the topic very thoroughly. Now, second question is, planning may not guarantee success. Planning may not guarantee success. Planning may not guarantee success because number A, top level plans and middle level management implements. Top level plans and middle level implements. Number B, dynamic of business environment may change, or business environment may change. Number C, planning is futuristic. And number D option is none of the above. Now what is the right answer? Just write in your chat box. Write in your chat box what is the right answer actually. Suradeep, can you hear me? Am I audible to? I am audible to you. What is the right answer? Can you say that? What is the right answer? Are you there? Am I audible to you? Just answer me right in your chat box. Write in your chat box, am I audible to you? No, sir. Okay, I'm checking that. Am I audible to you? You cannot hear me. Everything is getting that is actually for your network problem, okay? From our point of view, from our end, this is all well, okay? From our end, this is all well. That is your network problem, maybe. That's why this is happening. This is happening. Cut the call and join again, that your problem will be solved. Cut the call and join again. Saurodeep, cut the call and join again. Screen-ta black asche. Why screen is black? We are checking that. Is it black or not? Screen is very clear from here. Why these type of things you are looking? Maybe there is a network problem. Just start and join. Okay. Okay, now what would be the answer? Top plans and middle level implements, business environment may change, planning is futuristic and none of the above. So this answer is the right answer is number B, business environment may change time to time. Planning may not guarantee success because whatever plan you made now, how you plan it? You peeping into the future, you plan in today. Where to be in future, but if future is very uncertain, okay, and business environment actually change each and every day, each and every minute, so that is very, you cannot guarantee success whatever plan you have made. Okay, so right answer is number B. Now come to the third question. From another chapter, suppose the question is, it is an example of general forces. Of business environment. Now there is an option. Number A, investor. Number B, Government. Number C, suppliers. Number D, competitors. Now, what is the right answer? It is an example of general forces of business environment, not a particular force, but it is a general force. What is the right answer? It is an example of general forces of business environment. Number option A is investor, option B is government, option C is supplier, option D is computers. So what is the right answer? Just write in your chat box. Now you can hear me. Am I audible to you? Write in your chat box. Saurodeep is there. Just write in your chat box. Am I audible to you, Saurodeep? Just make response. Okay, then our right answer is government. Because government is a general force. If any decision taken by the government, it can be favor for the business or may against for the business. Okay, some business may profitable for this government decision and some forces cannot be profitable for this government decision. Because these are the general, government is general, government for all of the people. That's why this government is called general forces. Okay, but competitor, suppose even a mobile industry, your company is Jio. Now Jio's competitors is a particular. There is a Airtel, Vodafone Idea, BSNL. They are the competitors of Jio. They are not the general. Okay, so government will be the right answer. Now come to another question. That is, what is liberalization means? Very important term, liberalization. Liberalization means, what is liberalization means? Number A, money supply in the economy. Money supply in the economy. Number B, composition of family. Reduce government controls and restrictions. Government controls and restrictions. Policy of planned disinvestment. Policy of planned disinvestment. Number D, none of above. Now, liberalization means money supply in the economy, reduce government controls and restrictions, policy of planned disinvestment, none of the above. What is the right answer? Now, liberalization, after in the year 1991, liberalization, globalization and privatization is happened. In case of liberalization, what government does, they actually reduce control of different companies and ensure that there will be not, process will be very easy to take license, and there are only 5 or 6 industries who have to compulsorily take license, and other industry can operate freely. They don't even need the license. Some of the restricted sector is alcohol sector. If your business is alcohol, then it will be liquor business actually. Then you have to compulsorily take license. In defense sector, you compulsorily need license. Atomic energy, you compulsorily need license. But most of the cases, all the license will be reduced to number 4 and 5 sector only. So this is actually the liberalization means, reduce government controls and restriction from the business. Okay. Before that, government actually very much interferes all the business entity, and that's actually the, we are not competing with the other countries. We are not busy in global market. After that, globalization concept is open, and Indian country can sell their products in the outside market also. And that actually makes our food quality of Indian companies better as per standard to the other developed foreign countries. Now, suppose I am asked you, Henry Fayol. Have you heard the name of Henry Fayol? In the case of principle of management chapter, there is a Henry Fayol's principle. So, now come a question related to Henry Fayol. Henry Fayol. Henry Fayol is a, oh actually Henry Fayol was a, number A, that is social scientist, number B is accountant, number C is production engineer, and number D is mining engineer, So, Henry Fayol was a social scientist, accountant, production engineer, mining engineer. What actually his profession was, they want to know from you, what the profession was. Okay. So Henry Fayol was a social scientist, number A option, number B accountant, number C production engineer, or number D mining engineer. What is the right answer? Now, Henry Fayol was a, actually, he is a, he was a mining engineer. Okay. He actually was a mining engineer. So this type of question may come in your examination. So I discussed some of the question, some of the type of the question with you, so that you should know what type of MCQ question can come. And that is the, hope you are understand now, so you are not in dilemma and confusion or ambiguity. So this is the end of the class for today. Hope you are well and safe. So thank you for watching. Thank you.